Feeling better?
Yeah. Seems like it worked.
Bad news? All we've done is buy you some time. The suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my lance. Okay, we hurry, I get it.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look. Gunrot, welcome. I got something new for you. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Will that be all, then? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Thank you. You'll be shooting off some nasty fireworks in quick succession with that. Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Thank you. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. There you are, as you wish. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. I'll hand this over when you've got the space. Anything, don't get yourself killed now. Why not treat yourself, mate?
A little hard for me to put. My faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that. Hey, since when was this a dead end? This used to lead to the exit. Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do? Already.
down, all right?
Good.
Ahí va eso.
coming.
Yeah, should make quick work of that dead end.
Dynamite, huh? Nice find, my friend.
Yeah, should make quick work of that dead end. You handle yourself pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man. You, I insist.
Such a gentleman.
Hey!
Heads up!
Now we're even.
Is it always like this with you?
Come on. How's it look?
There. It's open.
Keeping those things cooped up down here, too?
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas, preserved inside ancient deposits of amber.
Of course they did. You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way? Give us a push, Sancho.
Who are you calling Sancho?
There, it's moving. This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? By the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides. We're going off the rails! Lean! Shit! This thing's gonna flip! We're going off the rails! Give me a mierda! Do something about those parts! Oye! Sweet strats! If we don't, we're gonna crash!
That's it?
Afraid not. Things are just getting started.
Ah!
right, let's go. Not this again.
Hey, the cart's tipping over! We're going off the rails! Give me a hand! Hey, the cart's tipping over!
Got trouble.
Next time, eh, Sancho?
Whatever.
Oh, man. But actually, this works. Oye, let's get on that lift.
Make it if we circle around. Come on.
Pain in my ass.
Camouflage.
hate insects. Take care of them for me, would ya?
How about you open fire instead of your mouth?
What are you doing?
Why not treat yourself, mate? Welcome. What can I interest you in? I'll buy almost anything. Stranger, ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. good as new. Life needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Try that on for size. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Gotta s- Don't get yourself killed now. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Next. It's time. Buy something, eh? Welcome.
One's on me.
Appreciate it.
Mission accomplished.
took care of a request, did ya? Ha! A job well done deserves payment in kind. Weldon, what can I do you for? Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Don't get yourself killed now.
Beat. Makes you appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Illuminados. I was working for them.
See? There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is sculling our names. For fin! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Luis!
Long time no see, rookie.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
Catch on, quick! Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
Controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Too slow!
Major! You're not thinking straight!
Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you've got!
People.
You're still a kid, holding on to fantasies of what's right and wrong. Get ready. You got lucky there. What's wrong? Not looking too steady.
Choice.
Up to you, Jack, rookie. Time to put an end to this. I wouldn't do anything these last 2 years. Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment. Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley. Change, right?